Welcome to Learn Yourself. Today we are going to solve question number 6 from the exercise 2.3. This exercise is under CBSE standard 7 syllabus. So the question is, Lipika reads book for 1 3/4 hours every day. She reads entire book in 6 days. How many hours in all were required by her to read the book? That means for 6 days, she is reading every day 1 3/4 hours and she finishes the book. So how many hours in total she required to complete the book? So she reads 1 3/4 hours for 6 days. Now we have to check that how many hours in total she read when she reads this much hours for 6 days. So let us first convert this into improper fraction and then we will multiply with 6, because 1 3/4 plus 1 3/4 we have to add it 6 times, or we can just multiply with 6. So 6 into 1 3/4. Now let us convert this into improper fraction. So 1 4s are 1 and plus 3. So we will get here 7 divided by 4. This is whole number. So we will write 1 here and then followed by multiplication. That's 6 into 7, 1 into 4. So here we will get this. We can reduce it further, that 3 2s are 6 and 2 2s are 4. So here we will get 7 into 3. So it is 21 divided by 2. So 21 divided by 2, again we have to convert it into mixed fraction. So 21 divided by 2. So 2 1s are 2, we'll get then 0 and 1 that we have to taken from here. Now 1 we cannot divide, so here we will put 0. So the answer is 10 1 by 2. 10 1 by 2 is our answer. So this many hours she will read to complete the books.